Some Instagram users are complaining that they're not receiving the OTP verification code and it is frustrating when you want to access your account. Though still there are ways you can solve this problem. Now if you're stuck on Instagram and you cannot log into your accounts for OTP code, watch this video and learn some quick way to receive your verification code. Now you need to enable some access on your mobile device for your Instagram account. Just open setting, scroll down, tap manage apps, find out Instagram. Now open permission, enable location and SMS, go back, now tap clear data, tap clear all data. Now you need to be a little tricky. If you already send request for OTP code too often, you need to change your internet IP address. So now open the Google Play Store, now look for a VPN, download any VPN, now open this app, now you need to give allow for all the permission. Now select any country to change your IP address. After that, open your Instagram account and check. Now if you have your code right onto your device, and after following all the process, this will help you to receive the OTP code on your Instagram account. Now, if you still have issues, don't forget to let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.